We're starting with my record now, which is going to be called Why Not? Why Not?
Well, it brings me to the first very important question. Throughout history, you know, great artists have dared to ask why.
Yeah.
But it took you to ask,
why not? It's great. I just call up, hi, Ringo. You know, I've gotten doing this CD, and you know, you got any time? You want to come over and write a song? And Glenn Ballard came over, and that was that's how that started. Why not? And he had check in on the merchandise. The mine is all the bridges to cross and all that part.
Right.
So it started with the actual why not.
Remember some days when I feel sad. Nothing lasts forever.
Why Not is Tina the Tabla Girl. It's great. She is so great, you know. And she has this great line. She came in playing tabla. Yeah, I do that. And I said, she's Indian, but from Jersey, so she's got, you know, she's very bossy. I said, well, could you sing Peace and Love in Hindu there? She said, well, I sing in 8 dialects. I said, look, you pick one. You know, what can I say?
If your words at the end are peace and love, then we can always peace and love, you know, with you.
I think we should do like a first word Aja, which means
come. Aja, fine.
And then Pyar Shanti Pyar, love, peace and love.
Pyar Shanti Pyar,
that sounds great.
So like a Aja, Pyar Shanti Pyar.
Absolutely, there you go.
Aja.
Perfect.
And then do.
So to start with one. And then come back later.
How long's the phrase?
I feel like there's 4 real things. If you want to make it really hooky, there's 4 sections to do. You'll be like, Aja, Ya Shanti Pya. And you do
the Aja. See, that's what you should
do. And I feel like maybe Pya Shanti Pya should be very not Indian in the sense that I sing it, Pya Shanti Pya, instead of Pya Shanti Pya, or anything like that.
Okay, we'll do it like you
feel. But the
Aja. Okay, I'm sorry, I spoke all that.
No,
no, you do your stuff, it's great.
Something like that.
Yeah. And you know, we can't tell you if you're singing the wrong words.
Yeah.